It is only partly Texas chains so tough, my words can show me. Show no love, I speak the crowd like Charles Barkley. This is black man's redemption when compared to Bob Marley. Best in the South Star, even with seven moves and hot balls. Posted up in balls, so late to when we got ours. A rebel who got cause. Get your career knocked off, but iron shit get nigga like Volkov. Like all arms, I go off, a lip bones on the tongue. Crucify my enemies to a cross. When I show off, consumers spin off. I rob your damn ear off. Haters so mad, now they sad, I see teardrops. Yeah, we taking it to higher heights. Hip hoppers, nod your hands to this. Another bad connection, this is education. Take a whiteness out the equation, but wisdom that was ancient. I make moves while you wait, time is still any changing. Oh, come taste and see, it's so amazing. It's a wall outside your front door, plus singing mental. That's why every time I touch the mic, I break the instrumentals. Comic book addiction, trapped within my diction. When I speak, be the truth, what you speak in pulp fiction. Laser shoot out my eyes, and radio stations carry your transmission. I cut the tongue for rappers, it would attack my style is bit. But if you, that is befitting. While my ass was a soul drum beat, I brought the shitting. My very blasphemous beheading of a boss who was only fledgling. The wind cry buried in his name when the sun was setting. Yeah, Texas lyricism at its highest. I am Storm Shadow, y'all. This is ATX Music, Hip Hop Universal. And this is my gift to you. Yeah, nod your hands to this. Nod your hands to this. Nod your hands to this. Come on.
What up, Dave?
Big Omar, man, in the building.
How you doing?
Man, you know I'm sitting inside, right?
Yeah.
And this cat from Texas came out there and had flows.
Yeah.
What you know about that, man?
What I know about flows.
You the man with the flows, ain't you, man?
Yeah.
Storm Sider, man. How you doing, fam?
Doing good.
Yeah, you came out there, man. You tried to break the stereotype for the South.
Oh, yeah, man.
Came out there with some hard lyrics, man.
Oh, yeah. It ain't where you from, it's where you at. Straight up, you know what I'm saying? It's all about your mentality and your way of thinking.
So give a little bit of background about yourself. How does a Texas boy like yourself come with lyrics like what we just experienced?
Basically, my brother, he exposed me to hip-hop culture. I'm a 70s child or whatever and raised in the 80s, so I was around when Kool Moe Dee was doing his thing at LL and a lot of the prominent MCs and stuff that bring substance into the game. So that's where I come from. You know, eventually I just started crafting my own rhymes, poetry and whatnot, and 1990 I started getting serious with it, and I started studying hip-hop culture as a culture and understanding what it's about to live, hip-hop culture and whatnot. So I started hooking up with like-minded individuals and just been growing ever since, man. And I'm getting at the point now where I just want to be an artist instead of an MC. I see a lot of people like just doing the same rhymes over and over and stuff, and as an artist you don't want to paint the same picture 20 times over. So I want to be able to come with something different and stuff and be versatile.
Now how you hook up with my man over here, man? Where you know him from, man? You could go all the way over to Arabia. There's no country called Arabia anymore, is it?
Nah, I was born in Saudi Arabia, but Arabia. Man, my peoples are from Damascus. But real talk, man, I'm just out here supporting the community, doing what my man right here is talking about, and experiencing hip hop culture to its fullest extent.
Building with like minded individuals.
I just walked in and heard him on the mic. I was like, yo, man, I respect what you're doing. He told me he was from Austin. I was really happy to hear that, man.
Well, let me ask you, are you seeing like the similarities in the type of stories that people who feel like they've been marginalized and oppressed are telling? Coming from where you coming from,
absolutely,
knowing that, you know, half the time they're thinking, oh, you're the terrorist,
right,
and they look at this brother and think he's the domestic terrorist.
Do
y'all find commonalities in that?
Absolutely, man. I mean, that's why I was drawn to hip-hop, because I felt that commonality, I felt that bond, you know. And also, just on another level, I mean, I felt that there was a bigger understanding about Islam and Muslim peoples and hip-hop culture than there was in the general mainstream, you know. And so I felt more comfortable in it. And then when I meet people like him, who I just met right now, I already felt the bond, you know what I mean? So that's hip-hop.
We'll bring everybody together.
Already. Definitely. It gives you a common respect for everybody, no matter what your background or what your sexual preference is or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like, we lost that, and we need to start having a common respect, no matter what religion the next man chooses or whatnot. Whether I'm Christian, he's Muslim, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Have that just mutual respect, period, you know?
That's true. So as we get ready to close out, man, is there ATX flow that you have, and is there a Damascus flow that you have? Anything like that?
I don't know. Man. I just, my flow is universal, man. This is hip hop, you know, and
can we get a sample of it?
Oh yeah. I definitely can get down. Let me see. Sacrifices, mic devices, crisis heises, exit wounds and juggling veins, a victim stabbed with ice picks to lifeless, the shysters, end of time crisis, weathering the storm till my mental minds are born. The name changes, not a game lame, snapper shots to rearrange main, memories of being backstabbed in a mainframe. Hip hop is a culture, fuck how your emblem chain hang. I don't need that shit to maintain, even in this rap game. I can spit pain and spit flame, it's all the same. Some see me as able and wanna play Kane. Ignoramus, I lead it ass nameless and take it to a stage for at this truly heinous book. Courageous. Chapter 7, verse 13, we can now turn the pages and see mentality more savage than the dark ages. Two-faced stages, becomes a pain in the ass like working for minimum wages. As my soul rages, black men locked in mental cages. Black men locked in mental cages. I see, the system Babylon built won't hold me brethren down. But I and I shall let me touch the Lord's crown. The solution revolution through me, words and sound. So spot the sesame earlier when storms in your town. The system Babylon built won't hold me brethren down. But I and I shall let me touch the Lord's crown. The solution, revolution through me, words and sound. So swap these sesame oil when storms in your town. Respect.
Man, what is up with you boys out here, man? Where are all these
legs coming
from?
Man, it's Austin, Texas, man. It's the fever.
We just overlooked.
It's the weather. It's the water we drink or the Kool-Aid or something, man. I don't know what it is.
I hear that.
You're going down in the future.
Yeah, for real.
There you go. Yes. Man, let's see if you can hold on this. We about to get the Damascus flavor right here.
Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Omar Effendim's inventing and penning indelible tenets and setting a trend and developing a something relevant in a never so malevolent environment of competitive sedative peddlers trying to get at a revenue creditors prying the editors crying a threat of an Arabic spine or buying it. Why? Hollywood done flooded their eyes vividly vilifying the hell out of Bedouin tribes. It's a lie. The fake will pretend to break into bend when shaking your hand, but snake in the end. I'm making amends by taking the lens of hating a friend and making a blend. Our fatal depend on changing our men. My name is Omar Effendim.
So we got the ATX, Can we get the Iraqi flow?
What up, man?
This man from Iraq. Uh-oh.
Unfashionable prejudice, like the mustache I inherited. What stash, huh? The evidence so evident. No precedent, stole messages so soulless. In fact, those weapons you own are the same brand and barcode. Slave land in our home, war of my storms on TV. I watch it grow like American waistbands and burgers in our hand. But listen, man, when I mention America, don't assume I'm sent from a clever or associate pretentious heretical henchmen. You're married to jury bench stench of an enema pretending to be peace.
Security is rarely irrelevant. Impurity in the scale of my element. The lies make me most sad, like Israeli intelligence, barely a militant. Humans pale in benevolence. Raps and my Hershey, outlandish. No sounds can push me. Balance outstanding, how can it? Hey, listen. Yo, I feel it very amp. This music is so soothing. I spit so funny, skit so running, hits go dunny. Try to get more money like a Cuban military camp under my sick folks, and the list goes. Trying to speak out for peace to lead it, believe it.
Fingers up in the air with me one last time like this. C-I-A-F-D-I, and there is fire when we fly, deny. From planes landed into NY, C-I-A-F-B-I, and you're on. Hey, I get deported. Hey, and we went from supported to supported. Can't afford it, ordered. My motherland's mother and morbid, morbid, and borders. I'm sorted out from beardless cats and boarded the plane as I was boarded. Then detained, I can't call it. Might check when they search my Jordans and hurts like morning, dog. Oh, wow, they murder. Some things I'm unsure of. Like an Arab man at an airport when you wonder what he's there for. Therefore, I stand up for land stuck near war in tandem. Passport control, where I'm picked at random. Damn, son.
Everybody. feel safer than we do. You're about to see through. Fingers up in the air. One last time, like this, and it's H-T-I-A-F-D-I-N-T-R-S-5. When we fly, then die. From planes landing into NY. C-I-A-F. Iraqisthebomb.com. Much love. Make some noise for yourselves for coming out today.